Land that was built through free enterprise.
Do you want to learn about all the attractions in Washington, D.C.?
No, wait! Where are we?
We are at the International Spy Museum and the World of Espionage. People visit for their love of spies from film noir, movies, video games, and literature. No matter what motivates you to come here, leave your perceptions behind.
Wow, that's cool.
This is the Smithsonian Institution, the world's largest museum complex. The Smithsonian is home to 19 museums, 9 research centers, and the National Zoo and Aquarium.
This is the White House, home to 43 different presidents during this country's short history. Constructed in 1780, the White House's original address was in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, until it was burned down in the War of 1812. It was later relocated to where it stands today at 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue.
Oh my God, it's Barack Obama!
Hey...
This is the Ford Theater.
Hey, isn't this where you got shot?
Yes,